I found something that money can't buy. I found a gold mine beyond the blue sky. I found a land where I'll live when I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. People may say that I'm a dreamer a bit, but I like what I'm believing and I'm not gonna quit. Well, the book tells me that I'll live when I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. I found a love that's too sweet to tell. I found a faith that's no wishing well. I found a life that I'll live till I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. People may say that I'm a dreamer a bit, but I like what I'm believing and I'm not gonna quit. Well, the book tells me that I'll live when I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. I found a song that the angels can't sing. I found a way to be rich as a king. I found a love that will burn till I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. People may say that I'm a dreamin' of it, but I like what I'm believing and I'm not gonna quit. Well, the book tells me that I'll live when I die. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. I found the Lord, a rich man am I. Yes, a rich man am I.
Hello friends, this is Boyd Halford, and I'd like to welcome you to Camp Victory, a youth camp designed for young people to come spend a week at a time, and where they have a great time and get to know more about the Lord and the Bible. So just ride on down with me, if you would, please, and let's come on down, and we'll see some of the activities that are taking place, that takes place during each day. Right now, we'll be seeing the youth, the horse corral, rather, and this is the kitchen area, which is probably the most popular area for the young people. They love to eat, and they put a lot of food away. We have some of the finest cooks that you'll find anywhere preparing some of the finest meals you'll find anywhere, and we appreciate our cooks. This is the boys' cabin, and every morning they have to get ready for cabin inspection. They do a real fine job. Of course, after cabin inspection was over, it looked like a tornado hit it, but we're real proud of the kids. We can house about 140 kids. This is the girls' cabin here, and of course, they do an equally good job, too. Now, this we're taking you into the chapel area where Don Rowland each morning has a Bible quiz, and the kids get to battle, you might say, for the winnership for the week. And also after this, you'll see a skit put on also. And these kids do a real fine job.
What did Peter think he had experienced?
He thought he had seen a vision.
Right.
Yeah. Sleepy sea in the valley for me. Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go alone till the Lord comes and calls me away. Peace in the valley for me someday.
be changed from this creature that I am. Oh, yes. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me, son. There will be peace in the valley. Oh, no troubles there for me. Oh, there will be peace in the valley. Oh, there will be peace in the valley.
One of the things that we try to teach our young people here at camp is that we need to be grateful for the many blessings that God has given us. Listen to the song now as it describes the blessings that God has given us.
As the world looks upon me, as I struggle along, they say I'm not worthy, but they are so wrong. In my heart I'm rejoicing, how I wish they could see. Thank you, Jesus, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Jesus, for your blessings on me. They say I'm not worthy, and these clothes, they're not new, and I don't have much money. But Lord, I have you, and to me, that's all that matters, though the world cannot see. Thank you, Jesus, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Jesus, for your blessings on me.
In this next song, we teach them how to realize that God really does care and take care of us. Notice the words, may I introduce you to this friend of mine who hangs out the stars and tells the sun when to shine. He kisses the flowers each morning with dew, but he's never too busy to care about you. Listen to these words, consider the lily.
Consider the lilies, they don't toil, they don't spin, but there's not a king that's arrayed like one of them. Consider the sparrow, they don't plant, they don't sow, but they're fed by their master that watches them grow. We have a heavenly Father above, with eyes full of mercy and a heart full of love. He really cares when our head is bowed low. Consider the lilies and the
May I introduce you to this friend of mine who hangs out the stars, tells the sun when to shine. He kisses the flowers each morning with dew, but he's never too busy to care about you. We have a heavenly Father with eyes full of mercy and a heart full of love. He really cares when our head is bowed low. Consider the lilies, and then you will know.
One of the great problems that our young people faces today is loneliness and feel like that no one cares. Listen to these words as we sing today, He Really Cares About You.
Life is full of heartaches and broken dreams. To live is not always as easy as it seems. But God is so faithful and very true. For He really cares about you. Don't doubt it or deny it. Look and see what God has done to prove that He loved us. Have been broken and are very blue. Christ knows how you're feeling, for His was broken too. Just pray and believe Him, that's what to do. For He really cares about you. Don't doubt it or deny it. Look and see what God has done to prove that He loved us. He gave us His Son. Praise God for the answer. I know that it's true that He really cares about you.
Things we have to realize is that all of us are going to face trouble.